Guys, like I said before, probably not much of this mission left. I just thought that one was running a little too long for you guys. There, orbs. And see where this takes us. I still regret not getting double jump. But we will find out. We will find a way.
Express elevators? Someone's a lousy architect.
It's like we're following one giant vein. I mean, I'm pretty sure that is essentially what this is. Kind of glad I'm upgrading my sets though, because at least now it's giving me— oh my god, we have more Baphomets. Get out of here. Don't you start with your hocus pocus garbage. Get out of here. Yes, I call that hocus pocus garbage. Alright, I'm gonna do this again. There's orbs over there. Oh, really? Why won't he not jump over there? I understand I have those other things that I need to attach myself to. But I need to be over there. Guess that was what I had to do. Oh, whatever. I call that garbage. This is gonna take me like an hour. An hour of me trying to figure out what the heck I'm supposed to do. You know, I know what I'm supposed to do. It's just, it's not gonna let me do it. Okay. That's just gonna take me to orbs. As much as I want to collect all the orbs at the same time, it's— what's that doing? It was gonna do that. So why wouldn't it do that? This area is called hot garbage. I'd like to call it that. officially. It is officially hot garbage. I have no idea where I am. I can't see. It's bugged into the wall. I see you hiding. Kind of glad I called it when I did, though. Because that room happened.
Good. Finally made it. Now, about that payback.
Let us try.
So, think you can make it all the way here?
Duh! Who do you think you're talking to?
I don't know if we'll be able to customize anything. Doing some light reading. Okay, you can let me in the... Here we go. Yeah, I still can't. I do not have any Omnicus Devil Breakers, so I can't afford to buy any Omnicus Devil Breakers. I regret everything. It's gonna let me go. Go away. Where did the guy? No one said you could join. And follow this little veiny guy. I don't know what these are doing, but I want them gone. Because I can smash him. Let me go back to what I was doing. Get over here, you ugly bugs. If it's gonna let me destroy something, I'm gonna destroy it, even if it doesn't want me to destroy it. If they didn't want me to destroy them,
think it's good to be king, huh? Not for much longer.
They shouldn't make them easy to destroy. That's my motto. We must be- no we're not. I was gonna say we must be full of that one.
Hey, douchebag! Miss me? Where's Dante? No body? Dried up Dante jerky? Nothing?
You've come here to die.
He talks. Urizen, huh? I bet your parents didn't like you much. Because your name sucks.
I am without a name. I am power. Absolute.
Well, no name. I'll be sure to put that on your tombstone.
You will suffer. And die.
I'll show you deadweight.
Okay.
So readily throw away your life, child.
It's working. This shield of yours is done for.
So I am doing something correct by going for that. Ow. That's what I get for... Ugh. Doesn't help that I'm getting owned. This stage absolutely sucks. I feel like I'm not doing a single thing, even though I'm attacking his shield thing. Stuff back at him, I wonder. I don't see. I feel like there should be How dare I strike you? How dare you take over a city and kill a bunch of people?
You will regret being born useless and human. I will show you your worst nightmares. I will give you despair and death.
Well, you know.
Scatter like dust.
I'm gonna keep. There's gotta be a checkpoint. Okay, that was cheap. Again. My own stupid mistake. It'd be nice if there was health. I knew that was gonna happen. I knew I was gonna die. Was I supposed to die? Yeah, I guess I was supposed to die.
Who dares interfere? What creature stands against a king?
Is that a demon?
Is that Dante? Well, the mission's done. Alright. I'm gonna leave this here. I hope you all enjoyed the video, and I will see you all in the next one.